Fountains of lava. Today I predicted that there would be an eruption in the night. It was not magic. It was based on the seismic data. I was listening, practically putting my ears on the railroad as if, and listening to the sound of coming of magma. Magma was rising. I could hear it. The Earth's crust is very dense compared to the other material. Mantle even is denser. So I could hear it. And yeah, behold, the magma came. It was on the way. It was arriving. The earthquakes, the very tiny amounts of earthquakes, but there's a lot of them, were coming from the movement of the blocks of rocks and rising of the lava among the rocks. I put my ear on the ground in the form of a seismograph, and I could hear that. And here you are. Beautiful eruptions. That's how we do these things in geophysics.